Hi, I'm from Laser Scan, and I'm going to show you how to put in a toner cartridge in a DocuCentre SC2020. Open the front cover. You'll see four toners: yellow, magenta, cyan, black. If you're replacing the black toner cartridge, they just slide out, put them back in. They just slot back in, like so. Shut the door, and that's all you need to do.